it's Chalida in Thai D, and we are back with another video. I'm so happy to see you again, guys. Give you my heart. Well, our channel is about helping people just like you work, relocate, and retire in Thailand. So don't forget to smash that like button. In today's video, we will be talking all about Thai bank account. We will go through the process to make one, as well as how to use it when you are in Thailand. So let's get started. In order to open the Thai bank account, I will have to visit a bank branch in Thailand. If you are planning on retiring in Thailand in the future, you should definitely open a Thai bank account. When you travel in Thailand prior to moving, so that you will have an account ready to be able to transfer the money for the security deposit when applying for the retirement visa. Most Thai bank branches will have an English speaking staff to assist you, especially the ones located in the tourism hotspot. So try to go to one of those branches. Taking a Thai friend with you or acquaintance that will probably be useful so that they can help you translate. To open the bank account in Thailand, you will need the following documents: passport, work permit, or certificate of the residency. Bangkok bank might not even need your work permit. Apartment condo rental agreement, yellow house book, or other forms of proof of address. Cash for minimum deposit around 500 baht. As long as you have a valid passport and all supporting documents for your retirement visa, you will easily get one without any complication. The best banks for foreigners in Thailand are Bangkok Bank and K Bank. They are usually more open and less restrictive to foreign customers, so use either one of those two banks if you can. Bangkok Bank is the best option for retirees because they allow foreigners to open a Thai bank account without even needing a retirement visa or work permit. Oh, which is perfect for those looking to open an account. In order to get the retirement visa, Bangkok Bank also has a branch in some foreign countries such as United States, and can easily be linked to your US PayPal account if you have one. Let's move on now, guys. Those of you who are planning to apply for a retirement visa, you may be wondering how to transfer the 800,000 baht that is required in a Thai bank account prior to applying for the visa. You must use wire transfer SWIFT to deposit the 800,000 baht into your Thai bank account. This is the easiest and most effective way to transfer large amount into any Thai bank account. All you need is your Thai bank account detail and the Thai bank SWIFT code. You can wire the money directly from your home bank account. Expect a processing time around 5 business days for the money to arrive in your Thai bank account. And please also note that in order to apply for the retirement visa, your funds must be in your Thai bank account for at least 2 months before you can start the visa application. Now, once you have a Thai bank account, you may be wondering what exactly you can do with it. Well, let's just say that there is barely nothing that you can't do with your Thai bank account. It's almost crucial to have one in order to live in this country. Once you have your Thai bank account, you can apply for online and mobile banking, which is insanely useful, and you should also get a debit card. The Thai banking app is extremely useful, and you can do everything from paying your utilities bills and transferring the money to buying a movie ticket and even using the PromPay barcode system to pay for anything you could possibly buy. Due to the COVID-19, most people and the vendors have turned away from cash. And this day, even the small market or street food vendors allow you to pay by scanning barcode through your mobile banking app. So it is extremely useful, guys. Money transfers within Thailand literally take 1 second, and there is no fee. So these days, you know, many people transfer the money to each other, even a smaller amount, like such as 40 baht or $1. If you do not have a Thai bank account while living here, then you are really missing out on something that will make your life way easier and more convenient. Once you open the bank account, saving account one with the Thai bank, and you can open more actually, as they will have your information on a record. We will also recommend you to open a second saving account separately from the first one, where you can have the security deposit 800,000 baht, so that the bulk of your money will be safe in first account. And you can use it as financial proof for the visa purpose. You can then apply for all these online mobile banking and debit card on the second account, which will be used every single day to pay all your expenses, so that there is a lower risk of losing your money due to the stolen cards or potential hack, etc. This way that you can manage your money better, and it makes it much easier to budget, as you can simply transfer your monthly budget into your second account to pay for daily living expenses. If you have decided that you want to leave Thailand, or you simply want to close your Thai bank account, you need to give a bank a signed copy of your passport and fill a termination form at the bank. All your funds will then be returned to you in cash or be wiring to your other account. You can also ask them to transfer your funds outside of Thailand using the SWIFT, but you will have to pay for the processing fee and allow around 5 working days for the money to arrive in the other account. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. We hope that you found the information very useful, and having a Thai bank account is a must for a retiree living in Thailand, because it will be needed to apply for a retirement visa. You will also need it day to day for a bill payments and a shopping in order to live conveniently in Thailand. If you have any other questions or you want more recommendation, please also contact us. The link in the description below, or visit our website at bansmile.com. Guys, thank you very much for watching our video, and see you next time.
What are you waiting for?
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 Yes, correct. What are you waiting for? The world may not be in a great shape right now, but it's very possible to come to Thailand. It's actually easier to live in Thailand for a longer time than it was before. With Bansmile can get you the right long-term visa, find a perfect house, open the local bank account, or even open the business here. So what are you waiting for? Click the link in the description below or go to bansmile.com and get started.